Telangana Chief Minister K. Chandrasekhar Rao held a high-level meeting at Pragati Bhavan in Hyderabad on the comprehensive land survey, maintenance of records, changes in the registration process and other issues in the state. KCR suggested that the maintenance of land records registration process should be simplified with utmost transparency. Along with KCR, Deputy CM Muhammad Ali, State Planning Commission Vice Chairman Niranjan Reddy, Deputy Speaker Padma Devender Reddy also participated in the event. The meeting discussed the report submitted by a committee headed by Rangareddy District Collector Sri Raghunandan Rao on the methods to be adopted for the cleaning of the land records. KCR said that if the land records are proper and in order, Farmers Input Incentive Scheme will be successful. From September 1st to 9th, Farmers Association Coordination Committee will be set up and farmers having the land in the villages will become the members. From September 10 to 15, conferences of the Farmers Coordination Committees will be held at the mandal level. From September 15 to December end, comprehensive land survey with revenue village as unit total rectification and cleansing of land records will be conducted.